Hey guys, the Colossal Kids with a righteous rap about the NFL kneeling. Curious? Well,
Yeah!
that's what I'm here for. Listen up.
For
The
what?
NFL, you can hear LeBron James calling Trump the big L. These cops are racist, they've been treating blacks like trash, and it's cruel. So people decided to take a stand. They started kneeling whenever the national anthem played. That was a sign to the government saying,
If you want to dig deeper to the facts behind this, then you gotta learn more about the First Amendment. It protects your rights and gives you freedoms like no other, so you can blame the government without being a bother.
want to state your opinions with freedom in a word, then you're lucky we got this, or else you will despair.
We got the freedoms of speech, religion, and even the press, but you can't forget assembly, or else it'll be a mess.
What the NFL believed in was the freedom of speech, and it protected them while they sat on their knees. They took advantage of this freedom, started showing what to feel, so Trump and his bums could understand them.
Wrong! They took a turn on that decision!
Trump started hating on the NFL and lost their game to the Penguins!
But it was worth it! It was a problem needed addressing, and without acting, the world wouldn't even know. Trump made his points irresistible, and he talks real big. But after this scenario, I started to question his authority.
The NFL was right.
How could they possibly be wrong? They had a major problem that needed to be solved. We would definitely join them in a hope to change the world, along with the
entire tri-state area.